This is Ernest Chan, Managing Member of QTS Capital Management, a commodity pool operator and trading advisor. Prior to this, I have worked at IBM's Human Language Technologies Group and Morgan Stanley's Artificial Intelligence and Data Mining Group, where I consulted for other business units within the bank. In the early stage of my career, one mistake that I made while creating trading strategies and deploying machine learning algorithms was that I didn't pay enough attention to data quality. As a result, the outcome was suboptimal. For example, if you want to predict the next day's stock returns using 5 years of stock data, you can't directly feed the raw price data to the machine learning algorithms. Raw data has several issues, such as survivorship bias, duplicates, and non-stationarity. For instance, say during the dot-com bubble, we bought every technology stock that currently is still being traded. That strategy would have done fabulously well, but in reality, lots of those technology stocks would have gone bankrupt and disappeared from the current data set. So it is important to pre-process the data and make data suitable for backtesting. The process of preparing financial data for analysis is called financial data science. In an article on data challenges in AI projects, IBM's senior VP of cloud and cognitive software said, about 80% of the work with an AI project is in collecting and preparing data. Evaluate your own AI projects. Think about how much time you have spent preparing your data. After pre-processing the data, you can use it for analysis. The pre-processed data is used to create features and labels that are fed to machine learning algorithms. Features can be daily returns of the stock data, technical indicators, bid-ask spread, daily volume, and so forth. The features should represent the factors which affect the prediction outcomes. If you create bad features, you won't get good prediction results, no matter how great your machine learning algorithm is. The process of creating features using the pre-processed data is called feature engineering. This is my fourth course exclusively on Quantra's website in collaboration with the QuanInsti team. I am excited to talk about the different aspects of financial data science which I have learned over the years. Quantra portal makes learning easy and interactive. You won't need to download and install any packages or software. You can also take a free preview and experience the portal yourself. You can take this course even if you don't have any machine learning experience. The financial data cleansing steps will help you improve almost all kinds of trading models, whether they are based on econometrics, sentiment analysis, machine learning, or those based on fundamental data. Some working knowledge of Python or spreadsheets is required for you to implement these techniques with actual data. Through the course, you will gain essential knowledge of financial data science, which can be used either in your personal trading or in an institutional setting. Pre-processing of financial dataset is essential to make it suitable for analysis. Extracting features from the datasets to feed into the machine learning algorithms and setting the target variable for a particular machine learning problem are the crucial aspects of any financial machine learning or data science projects. If data pre-processing and feature engineering is done correctly, it increases the predictive power of your algorithm and helps in achieving good accuracy. I hope you enjoy learning on Quantra. Good luck.